some pieces parts just off the track. Here we go. We're going to get a replay of it as he just got it a little too quickly
little
through
late.
That first S, and bang, into the tire barrier he goes.
Big contact with the tire barrier, and actually a big contact and pretty lucky, as a matter of fact, as one of our L2 machines was almost in.